Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time for Tuesday. Again, an outside chance there could be a couple of flurries in the early morning. Otherwise, kind of a cold, cloudy start. We will have maybe a little bit of later afternoon sunshine, but certainly below average temperatures are on the way. We had clear skies on Monday evening, but as you looked at the satellite pictures, you could see the clouds were increasing from the west. And that light snow in western Nebraska continued eastward overnight. So that's some of the flurry activity into eastern Nebraska, and light snow across northern Nebraska into Tuesday morning. So chilly temperatures, not real breezy. So if you're trying to work outside, bundle up. I say it's a tolerable day for outside work. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.